So today we're at Black Anchor in Hesperia, California, and I'm gonna show you my family that I work with every day.
Black Anchor, you would think, you know, with all the talent and the great tattoos that come from here, and you would imagine there'd be a bunch of rock stars walking around, but there's not. It's really just a bunch of nerds. Everyone's a nerd in their own right.
But for the most part, we love each other, man, and we inspire each other. We push each other to be better every day, so it's good.
So one of the biggest nerds we have here is Cheeseburger Champion. I mean, with a name like that, come on.
Cheeseburger Champion. I mean, I've liked nerdy things since I was a kid, so not like a nerd because it's trendy.
He's always apologizing, you know? Always like, oh, I'm sorry, but he's just such a good dude.
Look at me. I definitely don't look like a not nerd.
Another guy that's obviously a big nerd, he thinks he's fucking Batman, is Ben Ochoa. Ben Ochoa's awesome. His tattoos are killing it. He's worked here for about 3 years. I'm super proud of the dude because I seen him come from, his tattoos were shit. No, I'm just kidding.
His work was good, you know, really good, but now it's even better. And he's busy and he's just doing a lot and his tattoos look awesome, and it's good to see that he's doing really great.
I wanted to show them that in the beginning, especially, like, I wanted to be part of the crew. I was here for the crew. So now I'm going to party with these guys and drink. I'm not a drinker, but you know, I did it, and we've had a lot of fun times here.
Eric Taylor's been tattooing for about 20 years. I've known him since I started tattooing. It's funny because before I ever even thought about even getting a tattoo, me and my friend went to his shop and we would visit him, and this guy's just been tattooing forever. Like, he's been around the block, he's a badass, and I'm super happy to have him here.
Eric's been tattooing a long time. I think he probably has been tattooing the longest out of anybody here.
Nikko just kind of welcomed me with open arms, you know, so that was like a great thing. I was in a bad spot. I was in a bad tattoo shop where I wasn't progressing. So I did come over here just to figure out more and learn more and be around better people, more positive people that were actually wanting to learn and develop their art more.
Nikko, he's very passionate. It's great. You ask him a simple question and he doesn't just give you a shorthand answer.
I think people think, well, if I was Nikko's brother, like this or whatever, and it's like, well, you have a sibling, it's kind of the same feeling, you know? I'm very proud of him and I'm stoked for everything he's done.
Matt is constantly painting. After watching him paint, like, it makes me want to paint more. It's pretty inspiring, you know? Like, he'll come work and then he'll pretty much just paint all day, all night.
Carlos Rojas is a badass. He's an amazing artist for sure. And, you know, he's super humble. I think that makes any artist even that much better when they're humble and they're amazing.
Matt Romero, man, he's an inspiration to me because he's like the dad that I want to be in 10 years. You know, he's a very responsible dude, really cool to talk to, and just, he knows what's up. He knows what he's doing. He knows what he wants in life. And, you know, I really look up to Matt in the aspect of being a responsible adult, you know?
Mike's an amazing artist, amazing tattooer, but more so than that, like an all around artist. I'm always impressed with his drawings, you know? He kills it. I think, you know, I definitely feel inspired by him because it makes me want to draw even more, you know? He definitely pushes me, for sure.
Most tattooers would give up a lot to work here. And I just feel honored. I mean, the guys that work here are just, they're all incredible.
So this is episode 4, and this is us playing Street Fighter at Black Anchor in Hesperia, and my brother just kicked my ass. No mercy for his older brother, it's fucked up.
I brought my PlayStation because, like, oh, I could watch movies and I could play video games sometimes, or, you know, we always talk about playing video games here, and Street Fighter, I think everybody could agree with that we all kind of love it.
Oh man, why are you cheating? Oh, beat me. Dude, I was kicking your ass too.
Street Fighter, when we come in here, you know, we almost forget about it because you're thinking about your appointment and everyone's got, you know, like, everything's buzzing and they're worried about work, and then out of nowhere, you know, you might finish early and it's like, hey, you got time? And we all know it's Street Fighter, and whoever has the crown that day, you gotta defend it, man.
Here's a little small window into my life, into Black Anchor Hesperia. These are the people I get to work with every day that inspire me and push me, and we push each other. I just wanna say thank you, and on to the next video. Make sure you subscribe so that way you can see what's happening next. Thank you.